National Weather Service in Wilmington has issued a flood warning for Western Greene County, Central Montgomery County, until 5:15 a.m. At 11:15 p.m., radar and automated rain gauges indicated heavy rain due to thunderstorms had ended, but flooding was ongoing in the warning area based on reports by law enforcement. Between 2 and 4 inches of rain have fallen. Some locations that may experience flooding include Dayton, Kettering, Beaver Creek, Huber Heights, Fairborn, Xenia, Trotwood, Vandalia, Englewood, Bellbrook, Moraine, Oakwood, Wright-Patterson Air Force Base, Wilberforce, Riverside, Clayton, Shiloh, Centerville, Overlook, Page Mono, and Greene County Airport. Additional rainfall amounts of 0.5 to 1 inch are possible in the warned area through the night as thunderstorms potentially move back in. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. To report flooding, go to our website at weather.gov/ILN and submit your report via social media when you can do so safely.